I think it's important for all of us to vote. And I think it's important for us to remember that children do not vote. Now, of course, we may say, of course children don't vote. But people, when they actually vote, need to vote with children in mind. We need to vote in ways that will encourage economic justice, that helps to alleviate and eliminate poverty, that provides for the best of education, and provides for the best of services for children. I hope United Methodists will vote with the children in mind, because they can't vote for themselves.